punctual, Dr. Graham. I'm gonna give you a B+ for effort.
Yeah.
Dean Johnson's indisposed, but I'm sure she'd say hello if she could. As for your heroic friend, Kim, she didn't quite make the grade.
Lydia.
Got the name right.
Lydia Doherty. Copycat murderer.
God, I wish Forster could see your face. You look so totally clueless. I hope that's not a gun you're holding. Is that a gun, Dr. Graham?
What do you want?
Is that a gun?
I have a gun.
Then do this. Put it on the floor. Slide it to me. To me.
Okay. And slash.
One more time. Slide it to me. Slowly. And move back. I'd like to talk to John Forster, please. This is his appeals attorney, Lydia Doherty.
They monitor his calls. You're gonna implicate him.
Ah, the brilliant Dr. Graham's latest psycho gambit. Is that it? Sorry for all the trouble I caused, Dr. Graham. You know that I did, Dr. Graham, with honors. Dale told me how good you were with her when her dad died. She was so grateful. Despite the fact that insanity is a legal concept, it doesn't mean that someone's not sick. Have him call me on my cell. He knows the number.
What do you want?
How about we start with a confession?
I confess.
To what?
To what? To everything. Whatever. I confess.
I want you to speak clearly and I want the truth.
Well, where do I start?
Janie Cates.
Janie Cates? I coached. Yeah.
Shut it off. Shut it off.
I am.
Go again.
I coached Janie Cates.
In what trial?
I coached Janie Cates in John Forster's trial. I coached her. She perjured herself. I gave false testimony. And John Forster was convicted.
Based on unlawful testimony.
Based on unlawful testimony.
It's my little present for John. Thank you. What are you doing? Are you assessing me? Are you looking for a weakness, Dr. Graham?
I'm just wondering, what's next?
Aren't you gonna offer to make me a deal? Sacrifice yourself for Kim and Carol? Be the hero?
Well, that wouldn't fly now, would it? I'd offer it, but it wouldn't fly.
Rejected. Do you have any other moves? Or you spent so quickly.
I couldn't move my eyes. Like this. Just look behind you. See that there's someone there with a gun pointed at your head.
Uh-huh.
How much time I got left?
You have about a minute.
Jack.
Enough time for your last words. I'm not gonna deny you those.
All this torture, all this torment. For an infatuation.
It's not infatuation. Don't demean me.
Well, if it's not an infatuation, what is it? Stop, please.
I went to great lengths to pull this off. Sean really appreciates the quality of my work. Timing the phone calls, perfecting the ropes and pulleys, implicating everyone close to you, coaching Carol and Kim, all the while staying invisible.
It was me, Jack, who set you up.
You know what I don't understand? How in God's name does anybody give up their free will? How do you do that?
45 seconds.
I saw you. You came to my class. I remember you. You were intelligent, an individual. You challenged things. You challenged me. You challenged ideas. You were your own person. How could you ever, ever allow yourself to be so manipulated by this guy?
30 seconds.
Are you gonna take the fall for this guy?
If that's what he wants, so be it. You see, Jacko, I'm a true believer.
Well, then you better believe that there's an FBI agent with a gun pointed right at your head at this moment. Believe it.
No more kidding.
Believe. Believe it.
I believe your time's up, Dr. Graham.
Oh, no! Yeah!